give a warm welcome to Mr. Gene Hamm.
Thank you. My name's Gene Hamm, and I have to confess, I am a workaholic. It's ruined my life. I've driven away friends, family, and loved ones. But I'm doing something about it. I've joined Workaholics Anonymous. And I have a sponsor. Anytime I feel like working, my sponsor comes over and we get drunk. I'm also addicted to dancing, but I'm in a 12-step program. Had a horrible week. I can't find my chord chart for my air guitar. And my reality check bounced. Ate some bad salmon and got chickenella. Found out the hard way you cannot do a wheelie on a unicycle. And I had to go to the dentist, and my dentist is really cheap. I asked for laughing gas and he farted. I laughed. My wife says I'm too hairy. She might be right. I was walking down the beach in Alameda wearing a thong, and fur protesters threw red paint at me. But on the way out, you can get my exercise DVD. It's out there for sale. It's Buns of Steel. Whoa. I found my wife's G-spot. I know this because every time we make love, she says, gee. And my wife and I are both dyslexic, which really didn't help in bed. We both threw our backs out trying to do 96. Some men have fantasies of having a threesome. Not me. I can only disappoint one woman at a time. Thanks, have a good show.
All right.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Gene Hamm, one more time. Gene Hamm.